I want to go win. So I'm willing to get the, I'm willing to put the hard work. I expect the same from everybody in this camp. All right? I'm not going to be slacking on any of you because I want to go as bad as you want. I want it really bad. I want to win really bad. Okay? I want all of you to feel the same way. When you're in class, you're quiet. You're drilling. You have 1 hour and then you have lunch. Then you can eat, talk all the smack you want, eat all the food that you want, drink all the water. But for 1 hour, you're focused.
So where are they going now? What are they doing now?
Now it's lunchtime. They got 35 minutes to eat and then it's workout and then jiu-jitsu and then we play some games. We do have a little bit of fun, but mostly just work here. And yeah, champion camp, baby. Let's go. That's what we need.
Do a half circle with the hip. And he coming, you know, the line of the shoulder.
Is the line of the shoulder? Let's see. Now he's gonna try for five.
Let's go, guys. Everybody hands up in the air. Let's go. As loud as you can, all right? Let's go.
Yes.
Say, everybody, when I say AMG on me, AMG on three, one, two, three, everybody's gonna say AMG, okay? I like that energy. Ready? AMG on me, AMG on three, one!